पहले विद्यागान स्कूल के फर्स्ट बैच ग्रेजुएटिंग बैच को सबको बधाई, बहुत बहुत गर्व हर्ष खुशी के साथ आपको मैं देख रहा हूँ। मैं इससे ज़्यादा बधाई आपका पेरेंट्स के लिए है, और इतना कहना चाहता हूँ कि आप बहुत दूर आए हो, आप लोग बहुत, और लंबी सवारी बाकी है, बहुत लंबी दौड़ बाकी है। As I see you all, so many memories come back to me, flooding back to me. Seven, eight years old, and more in fact, when Shiv and I discussed the Vidyagan program over coffee in your room, if you remember. Looking for land in Dholera, interviewing Mr. Banerjee, meeting Maheshwari, who has played such an important part in all of this. So many others who have contributed to Vidyagyan's success over the years. Deciding on the contours, on principles of selection, and how this major pioneering experiment had to start, all of that was on the drawing board those days. But for me, the real lasting memory was of seeing these boys and girls 7 years back, along with their parents, many of them with running noses. I looked at the parents and I looked at the children. I said, kya kar diya humne, kitna galti kar diya ki in logon ko liya hai, kya zimmedari humne le liya. This was my first thought. Today I am so happy to see that we made that mistake at that time and called you all here, and we are extremely delighted that this happened. I have many lessons from Vidyagyan. For me, again, the most important lesson is there is talent in every village of India, every community of India, the most backward part of India, the most backward of UP and Bihar or any other part of India, more backward than any part of the world. We have gems here, not just one, but not in hundreds, in thousands. We have lakhs of gems all over the country. It is a measure of the tragedy of a governance of this country that in 70 years, we have not given opportunity to these children to come and become. They are going to be world beaters. You will now bet that 25% of them, those who have the guts to go forward, those who have the guts to work hard, to have inspiration and also perspiration, will now be world beaters. Unfortunately, we have not done that earlier, but at least a start has been made even now. And for me, the enormity of the opportunity that was lost in 70 years and the enormity of the possibility that India has over the next 30 years are the most abiding thoughts with me at this poignant moment. Shiv, I remember we have discussed in the foundation the Vidyagyan program, Shiksha program, which is not highlighted today, which brings technology to the schools in a remarkable experiment, in my view, as remarkable as this experiment is, translating it into actual performance in school, measurable, and in a manner which can be implemented in the remotest part of country, along with Digital India. These possibilities have now enormously opened up. As you know, probably some of you know that I had the privilege of chairing a committee on education policy of India. That report has recently come out now. Shiv, I have been extremely nepotist. I have referred, the only major program of a private initiative I have referred to is that of Siksha. Because of the enormous potential it has for the country, at the great risk of being associated with you and talking about it in a national report, I have said it, it is too important not to be brought to public notice. The third one, if you remember, Shiv, we have the money, but when you have the energy and the inclination, is to link children's public health along with studies in a program which can transform India in the future. Roshni has taken over from me and done a brilliant job in continuing the good work. She has many, many years of seeing more and more batches like this, performing all over India and becoming world leaders, becoming Indian leaders in the next generations. I wish them and future Vidyagyan students all the very best. Thank you.